It's called The Rose of Lee by Cassino.
It's grown up.